guys. Well, welcome back to Tasty Treat Friday. We're just hanging out in my kitchen. And one of my favorite snacks is guacamole. And I love it. I discovered that it's not that hard to make and you only need a few ingredients. So if you want to make some yummy guacamole, stick with me. Okay, my favorite color is green, and some of my favorite stuff is green. My favorite, well, one of my favorites, essential oils is lime essential oil, green, avocados, green, and cilantro. You either love it or you hate it. I absolutely adore it. Do you need it for guacamole? No, but I can't live without it, so I need it. And then you're also gonna need to grab a couple other things that are not green, some sea salt and a tomato. All right, so it's not very complicated. Let's get to it.
So I'm just gonna cut the avocado and we're going to, everybody does it different, but this is how I cut an avocado. And then I just peel back the sides and then just take that out and dump it in. Okay, so here's the fun part. Everything is put inside my food processor. And so I've got the avocado and I've got the cilantro and then half of a plum tomato. You can pick whatever kind you like. That's what I love about this guacamole is you can do whatever you like. And then what I'm gonna do is just put the lid on and I'm gonna pulse it to my desired consistency. If you want a really chunky guacamole, you could do this with a fork. But if you want it a little bit more mixed up, this is what we're gonna do. Okay, so I just pulsed it a few times. Now I'm just gonna push down the sides and do it again. I'm gonna do some sea salt to taste. And so I'm just gonna do just a little bit. And then I'm also going to do a couple drops of my lime essential oil. I think maybe three. I really like this lime essential oil. It just bumps up the flavor of any dish. And then just a couple pulses to get it incorporated. Okay, so this is what you're left with. An amazing guacamole, super easy. 5 minutes, if that, mixing it up. And I've got some organic tortilla chips here, and I'm gonna try it. Smells delicious. It is so good. It is so better than anything store-bought you can buy, and all you need are a few ingredients. I so hope you try this at home. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll catch you next time. Bye. Guacamole.